My name is Deanna Stinson.
Okay. And we're here someplace in Sacramento, and we did a walk, you did a walkthrough, and during that walkthrough, what did you experience or what did you see? Or
on walking through the house, I felt a lot. I felt definitely there was portals open to the spiritual realms. I could feel when I walked in, I turned right to look, and I saw an ethereal type of shadowy figure, maybe like a youth type of height. And then I looked to the left, and I was drawn to go out to the backyard, and I felt like there was a lot of activity there. And I keep feeling like a childlike innocence about